beings roam this place.
Rare Toxorad variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. The pungent odor that these fiends release when threatened is so effective at fighting with predators that their population has exploded.
Challenge. sparkling minerals nearby? These are known as guide stones, crystals that direct travelers to shrines to the divine. The stones emit light when they shatter, producing an illuminated path. If ever you're lost, try smashing one. Following the light should lead you to a sanctuary set to honor the tutelary deity of a given region. The shrines contain untold divine knowledge, slumbering within massive crystals. I can use this knowledge to strengthen your summoning materia, so I encourage you to seek out said sanctuaries. Grasslands are home to Titan sanctuaries. In the Age of Myths, when Titan rose from his subterranean prison, he created a massive earthquake. Thus did a vast swath of land rise from the sea, becoming the grasslands. Positively incredible, Cloud! I can't recall ever seeing a crystal this caliber before! To think the secrets of the divine dwell within. I cannot wait to see what sort of intel our analysis will yield. You'll need to synchronize with the crystal before I can extract data on the deiform entity. I'm counting on you! Analysis complete. I managed to extract the necessary data from the crystal. This should allow me to strengthen your materia.
Yep, this here's something that we'll appreciate.
Hell yeah! I appreciate it! Wait, what are we appreciating?
When something appreciates, it means it's worth a shitload of kill! We can finally go legit! Gentlemen, today we're founding Beck's Business! Quit slacking off and see if there's any other treasures around here!
You got it!
Huh? Oh shit!
Oh shit!
Oh shit! Who's here?
What the hell are you people doing here? You like to know. I mean, I would too, and it looks like crap. But it's definitely pulsing with a ridiculous amount of power.
Once we flip it, we'll be swimming in lakes of gil.
Hey, Cloud, isn't that...
Hold on, now you're after our treasure?
Well, sucks to be you, we found it.
Yeah, we're the only ones who can appreciate it.
Hand it over. Now.
Ha! You really think that's enough to intimidate the likes?
No, please! It's all yours! Just don't hurt us again!
Play dead! Play dead!
We're freaking out! Now listen here, numbnuts. I got a foolproof plan. I call it... Use a decoy!
Yeah!
Decoy! So, who's the decoy?
All of you! That's who! Gentlemen, it has been an honor! If you survive, meet back in the hideout!
Damn it! Decoy's attack!
Here we go. Too bad. Now.
Bandits beat us to it.
Oh? Fortunately, I've already asked you to the proto relic destination. Would you mind heading there?
Thank you.
in the vicinity. Exercise caution. Rare Alpha Dunk variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. The docile disposition of the Alpha Dunk led to its widespread adoption as a beast of burden. Applications included agriculture, transportation, and even warfare. Variants like these, however, were valued as a source of hides and tusks used for arts and crafts. Unfortunately, they are either poisoned to typical creature trees in captivity, and were usurped by the now ubiquitous Pokemon.
I got your note. mushroom.
Though, I'm sorry to say, we aren't open quite yet, and I'm not even sure when we will be. Those Mooglets are refusing to come back, and we can't do business without them, Koopo. Actually, maybe you wouldn't mind helping? The Mooglets are having too much fun to come back on their own, so I want you to round them up. And then we can open up the Emporium, and everyone will be happy, Koopo!
Fine. I'll see what I can do.
Thanks so much, Koopo! Moogle medals for cool stuff we found lying around. Everything's great, I promise. No. There are 6 more mock stools out there, Koopo. So be sure to say hi to my friends if you find one. Also, the more emporiums we open up, the more stuff we'll have for you to buy. That's a win-win situation in my books, Koopo.